In this video, we will demonstrate how to use a volumetric pipette. Volumetric pipettes deliver accurate volumes of a solution from one vessel to another. They come in a range of volumes including 5, 10, and 25 milliliters. The glass vessel, which holds a liquid, should be handled with your non-dominant hand above the wide part of the pipette. The demonstrator is right-handed, so he will use his left hand. The plastic or rubber bulb is used to draw the solution from the vessel and should be handled with your dominant hand. First, squeeze the bulb, then gently place it onto the pipette to create a tight seal. Gently release the bulb while keeping contact to ensure the seal is maintained on the pipette. The tip of the pipette must remain beneath the liquid surface, but not touching the bottom of the beaker. Allow the liquid level to rise above the etched mark. Then remove the bulb and quickly create a seal using your index finger. You may wipe any residue from the outside of the pipette at this time, since it will not affect the final volume to be delivered. Carefully and slowly adjust your index finger while twisting the pipette to release the liquid until the bottom of the meniscus rests on the etch mark. This will take some practice. Now transfer the liquid into a vessel of your choice. Rest the tip of the pipette on the side of the vessel at an angle and remove your index finger. You'll notice that a small volume of liquid will remain in the tip of the pipette. Do not blow this out. The pipette has been carefully calibrated to take this small volume into consideration. Volumetric pipettes must be cleaned before use to ensure accurate volumes are delivered. First, rinse the pipette 3 times with distilled water. Draw up a small volume of water until it just reaches the wide section of the pipette. Rinse the inner surface of the pipette by swirling the distilled water back and forth throughout the pipette, and then discard the solution. If you notice that the discarded rinse is colored, then further rinsing is needed. Rinse the pipette 2 more times. The rinse should become progressively more colorless until it is identical to water. This indicates that you have successfully rinsed the pipette. Repeat the rinsing process once more, but this time with the solution to be transferred. This will completely coat the pipette with that solution so that it is no longer contaminated with the distilled water. Do not dump liquid out from the top of the pipette. Rather, let it drain out through the tip only. This pipette is now clean and coated and ready for use.